For Christ's sake, what is making all of that rocket?
Is that all you got? I expected more from Kai, Hell of Darkness. I honestly don't care who or what it is. As long as I can kill you, I'm able to-
Sorry, Kai. It's just I have had it up to here with that guy! And that's pretty much a short version of the story of how me and X came to be as... well, I can't even actually say enemies anymore, because this is just getting ridiculous. I mean, have you not seen what that guy's done for the past months or so? That's the part of X that annoys me more than anything about him. I mean, it's like someone is making this all happen on purpose or something.
You have got to be kidding me. A Keyblade?
You know, honestly, I found it very funny. Why would I just take your powers when I can take your very heart and use it for something way more useful than simply just taking your own powers? But now then...
You shall surrender your heart to me!
What? What just happened? All I remember was that X stabbed me with the Keyblade, but then the rest was just a blur. Oh, alright then. By the looks of things, you took care of it. Okay, you know what? I thought I could do it on my own, but mine helping me back up, I thought I could walk home on my own. Where am I? How'd I get here? Why do I have memories that don't feel like are my own? I know my name. My name is Nekxin.